Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are keeping fine and doing well. So, welcome back to our maths class. All right. Take out your rough notebook, pencil, and eraser. All right, children? Yes. And write down today's date. What is the date today? Today's date is 26th of April 2021. Okay? So you have to write 26/4/21. Class 1, Maths. Today's topic is single digit addition. Single digit addition. This you have learned in HKG also. We are revising. All right, children? Single digit addition we'll be doing vertically. Vertically means from top to bottom. Adding from top to bottom. All right, children? So we will make lines and we will count all together. That is addition. Okay? So A part. A part is 0 plus 5. A part is 0 plus 5. So, 0 means nothing. Okay? So, no lines need to be drawn. Okay. And here it is 5. So, we will make 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 0 means nothing. So, we have to count only these 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? So, the answer is 5. Okay, children? Write down along with me. Yes, if you cannot write, you can pause the video and then you can write. Now we move on to B part. What is in B part? B part is 1 plus 4. 1 plus 4. So what we have to do? We have to make first one line. Alright? Then we have to make 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Yes. Now count all together these lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here also the answer is 5. Alright, children? Easy now? You have done in HKG also? Yes. Good, children. Now next one is 3 plus 4. 3 plus 4. So first we have to make 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. Then we have to make 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Now count all these lines together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, children? So the answer here is 7. Alright? Yes. Now we come to D part. What is in D part? It is 4 plus 5. 4 plus 5. So first we have to make 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Then we have to make 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? Now we have to count all together. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay? So 4 plus 5 is 9. Understood, children? 4 plus 5 is 9. So see this. 0 plus 5 is 5. 1 plus 4 is 5. 3 plus 4 is 7. 4 plus 5 is 9. Yes. Now we will move on to next part. Okay? Now I will teach you how to count in your fingers. How to count on your fingers. Okay, children? Yes. So if you are not able to write along with me, pause the video and write. Yes? So now we have done till D part. We come to E part. So E part is 3 plus 2. 3 plus 2. So we have to count on fingers. So here we have 3 fingers. See this, 1, 2, 3. Correct? So here there are 3 fingers. And here we have 2 fingers. 1, 2. Now count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? So this is how to count in fingers or count on fingers. Okay? See, 3 plus 2 is 5. Okay, children? Yes. Now we come to F part. Now we come to F part. F part is 2 plus 1. 2 plus 1. So, here we have 2 fingers. Yes? And here we have 1 finger. Count all together. 1, 2, 3. So, 2 plus 1 is 3. Okay, children? Understood, no? It's easy? Yes. Now, we come to G part. We come to G part. G part is 4 plus 4. Okay? 4 plus 4. So, here also we have 4 fingers. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? And here also we have 4 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Correct? 4 fingers are here. Yes? Now we have to count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Understood, children? So all together, there are 8 fingers. So our answer here will be 8. 4 plus 4 is 8. Understood? Yes. So we have done E, F, G. E we have 3 plus 2 is 5. F we have 2 plus 1 is 3. And G we have 4 plus 4 is 8. Okay, children? Yes. It's easy, no? Yes. Now we will do H part. We will do H part. Okay? We will do H part. Yes. H part is 3 plus 3. 3 plus 3. Easy? Here we have 3 fingers. Here also we have 3 fingers. So count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 3 plus 3 is 6. Right? Yes. 3 plus 3 is 6. Right, children? Yes. Very good. Now we will do I part. And we will do J part. Okay? Okay. Now, I part. I part is 2 plus 0. zero. Okay. So zero means nothing. So here there are two fingers. So what will be the answer? 2 + 0 will be 2 itself. Correct, no? 2 + 0 will be what? 2 itself. Right, children? Yes. 2 + 0 will be 2 itself. Yes. Now we do J part. Okay. So J part is 1 + 1. 1 + 1. Here also we have one finger, and here also we have one finger. So 1 + 1, 1, and this is 2. So 1 + 1 is what? 2. Easy, no? Yes. 1 + 1 is 2. Okay. So H part is 3 + 3 is 6. I part is 2 + 0 is 2. J part is 1 + 1 is 2. All right, children? Got it? This you have learned in HKG also. We have just revised. All right. We have just revised. You can make lines also, or you can count on fingers also. But as now you are in class 1, learn to count on your fingers. All right, children? Yes? So this is easy? Easy to learn? Okay. So copy down. If you are not able to copy along with me, you can pause the video and copy. All right, children? And practice. Okay? Practice what I have taught you. Okay, when we come to next class, I'll be asking you. All right, children? Okay, God bless you. Thank you.